The Rome Wolves went over Carrollton in our game of the week a couple of weeks ago, got the Wolves back inside the top 10 in Class 6A. They were trying to stay there tonight as they traveled to the Boneyard at East Paulding. It's our 680 The Fan call of the week. Eli Jordan has the pictures. Carl Wuerl and Doug Conkle have the call.
Down and long for the Wolves, looking to throw, throwing way downfield. Man, wide open, height at midfield, 45-40, 35-30, 25, nobody's going to catch him. As he takes it to the house, Martell Height with his 32nd reception of the year. It's his third touchdown.
That time the cornerback thought he had safety help, and he did have safety help, but the safety was too shallow.
78-yard touchdown pass. Rome on top, 7-0. Play action to Smith, throws near side. That's DK Daniel, stiff arm, inside the 20. 15, 10, dives for the pylon. Did he get in? Still no signal. One man's got him out at the one. They say he stepped out at the 3-yard line.
Yeah, it was pretty clear from here that he stepped out right at the 3. They marked it just perfectly there before he gathered his feet and made his dive for the end zone.
The near hash mark. See if they go back to Darius Smith. They do. He goes to the right side. He stood up but spins off a man. And he is in for the 6 from 3 yards out. 14-0 is our score now. It's going to be 4th down and short. Full house backfield, handoff to Hill. Hill breaks free. 10-5, touchdown. And it's 6 for the Wolves as Bryson Hill takes it in for the score. 21-0 ball game. It's all Rome here in the first half.
That's stealing. Rome if you want to. Rome around the world. They get out of the Boneyard unscathed, 48-7, the final. The main